clean this carpet with the rug rocker, do an extraction. A lot of people have been asking us to make more oil carpenter videos. They want to see it because it's a neat cleaning process. Here's the thing, when we get a real dirty one, we will do that and we'll bonnet clean instead of using the rug rocker. But for now, these aren't dirty enough. I mean, the rug rocker cleans these with ease and the bonnet cleaning is just, we don't like using the ones that are this easy. So we will make more carpenter videos in the near future.
On the pre-spray, we pre-sprayed the carpet. There's no soap in the machine. These carpets were just installed about 6 weeks ago. They had a set of tenants move in. They stayed about a month and they just took off. So they were brand new carpets. So we'll see how dirty they are. He's got to do the edges. The rug doctor edge cleans really well, but there's always a gap at the front, about 4 inches.
Here, let me through to the plug.
Here. So it's good to always go around and do your edges.